This is a custom build that I wanted to show you. This is a CNC mill with a fixed gantry. It's got a large travel of 26 by 26 by 20 inch. Shown here making a series of squares and diagonals. Using NEMA 34 closed loop motors. If anything goes wrong, they send out an alarm signal that shuts everything down. That closed loop also closes the commutation and allows the motors to run smoother, quieter, faster. Mounted on that Z axis is a 5 horsepower low speed spindle. Tops out at 12,000 RPM. It's adjustable, 0 to 12,000. The rails this is sliding on are from High Wind. The lead screws are ball from TBI. We got way covers on the way, but they're back ordered. This is a custom build, fixed gantry CNC mill. We're calling it the cutter. Yeah.